hurricanes often strike, like Florida or the Gulf Coast or into Texas, a vital part of preparing for hurricane season is to get vaccinated now. It's more complicated if you're not vaccinated in a hurricane or a natural disaster hits.
That's why Bujo is aging like milk. Earlier this week, his caretaker Jill had to help him find his way off of the stage after giving a speech. The embarrassment never ends. Seriously, it never ends.
The best way to get something done, if you hold near and dear to you that you like to be able to, anyway, from Charlotte, one, and another line going from in Florida down to Tampa, of Prudence, Kentucky. The idea that Los Angeles and
of course, the distraction holds up the top Vince and his puppet masters destroying the United States. The liberal media continues to just complain about Donald Trump 24/7. This was literally the lead story on one of MSNBC's shows called Morning Joe just the other day.
We begin with a new polling from the New York Times that shows 54% believe Donald Trump threatened American democracy when